Hello, I'm Clément from SSS Phuket. For our tip of the day, I will give you some advices about fins. Fins are an essential part of your diving equipment, so I'm going to show you how to deal with it. First of all, the size. Of course, for your fins, choose the same size you take for your shoes. The size can change from the fins brand, so you have to take it on to see. If your fins doesn't fit perfectly, your diving experience would be worse. It exists two types of fins. Foot fins, which are used with light equipment and for activities in warm water. Adjustable strap fins, dedicated for underwater activities with heavy equipment such as scuba diving. You wear those fins with dive boots that keep your foot warm in cold water. Now, I will show you how to put your fins on. Fins are designed to be worn only in the water, so try to avoid walking with them as much as possible, or you will damage them. Put on your fins while standing on the shallow end of the water. If you are wearing fin socks to avoid rubber and skin contact, you should consider putting them in the water before you put your adjustable strap fins. For full foot fins, out the back of the heel and put your feet into the fin. With your finger, make sure the edge of the fin is not folded and encase your heel into it. For adjustable strap fins, grab the strap and put your feet into the fin, then adjust the strap. It don't need to be tight, you have to be comfortable in it, but it has to be secure enough to keep the fin on your feet when you will swim. Now I will show you what to do after your dive and how to maintain your equipment. You have to inspect the foot pocket for any cracking or signs of deterioration of the material. Check the straps for any sign of tear. The sunlight or stretching damages easily this part, so you could have to replace it regularly. After each water session, rinse your fins with clear water and dry them. Once the humidity has gone, store them in a covered place, not under the sun. This tip is now over. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you need more information about scuba diving, snorkeling, surf, stand-up paddle and free diving, you can visit our website just here. Thank you and see you next week.